Hello, 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 hello. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Welcome back to our channel, guys. How you are doing? How you are doing, guys? Thank you so much. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe to this channel. And just make sure the bell is on so that anytime we are going to upload a video, you will be the first to get the notification bell, okay? Thank you so much. We thank you for all the support you have been giving us on this channel. May God bless you. May Allah bless you. One love keep us together on this channel, guys. Today, we are doing a pot of medusa, pumpkin leaf, green leaf, stew together. You are doing one pot of soup that is vegetable. You see the pumpkin leaf. This pumpkin is original. You see the green leaf, it's original. Everything is fresh. You see the medusa with all the ingredient I'm going to use. Look at it over here, the tomatoes, the salt, the mangi, everything here. You can see everything here, the curry, onions, everything is here. You can mention it, you can see it on the video. Guys, this is what I'm going to prepare today. Just one pot of pumpkin leaf, green leaf, medusa, tomatoes, onions, one pot. Okay, guys, and this is the egg I'm going to use. I'm going to add egg to the medusa, and this is what I'm going to use, the frying pan I'm going to use to fry the stew to be delicious, guys, to be delicious. Just keep it on and let's see how I'm going to prepare everything. Hello everyone. Yeah, as you can see, the onions, I've already sliced the onions. The mangi is here. I've already fried the medusa fish. You can see the egg over there. You can see the pumpkin leaf over here. You can see the green leaf over there. And this is the red oil I'm going to use. All this, I've already opened the tomatoes. You can see everything right now. And this is it. I'm going to use. The rice is already there, getting ready. Let me prepare the one pot vegetable, pumpkin leaf and green leaf together. Let me prepare it so that you guys will watch. I'm going to do it right now. Okay, let's get it started. Guys, I'm going to use the palm oil, that is red oil, because when you are cooking a vegetable or pumpkin leaf, you have to use the native oil. This is the native oil I'm using. This is the native oil I'm using. Okay. Not too much, not too small, just moderate. Oh my God. Yes, I'm putting the salt. Right now, I will add the onion. I will add the onion. This is a concentrated tomatoes. It's concentrated. You see it? That is what I'm putting right now. You have to stir it together. You have to give it some seconds. Let me check the rice. Yes, I have to add this one. I have to add all together. Can you see it? Can you see it? Look at it. Then I leave it for some, like 2 minutes before I will be adding mangi and all the ingredients. Before, this is the mangi, this is the curry, and this is all the thing I'm going to be adding. I will leave it for 2 minutes. For me to add the pepper, you can see the fresh pepper. I just slice the fresh pepper because everything is fresh. That is why I decide to slice the fresh pepper and put it. I'll be adding 1 cube of mangi inside. Just 1 mangi inside. Some curry inside. Okay, the curry is okay. Later we are adding this lithium, this liquid one that I'm going to add lithium when I've already tested it. You can see the egg, I have to put the egg. The four chicken, I'm putting the four chicken right inside. The four chicken right inside. You can see the fish. You can see the fish. Oh my God, the fish is very mighty. It's very mighty, guys. Oh my God. Guys, you need the fish. Do you need the fish? Let me show you the fish, guys. Look at the fish. You can see the fish. I have to turn it all together. Yeah, hello, guys. I'll be taking some fish out. I will be taking the fish out so that I can be able to put the pumpkin leaf. You can see the, I've already washed it. You can see it. This is the other one. This is the green leaf. I'll be adding all of them together. Yeah. Just watch it and see. Okay. Look how it look now. Look at how it look now. Check it out right now. You can see it. I'm going to add the fish together. But there is 2 fish inside. I'm going to add the other fish together so that we just. Guys, you can see it now. I've already add everything together. Right now, this fish that I remove, I'm going to add it inside. I'll be adding everything inside and cover it. You can see it. You can see the 4 chicken, right? Can see the 4 chicken and with the medusa fish. Look at it, everything is fresh. You can see it. This is going to be delicious, guys. And the rice is almost ready. The rice is ready. The shot is ready. I have to put it on a medium heat and cover it for some seconds. Yes, I've already covered it. Guys, let's check it out and see. Let's check it out. Oh my God. It's ready, guys. It's ready. You can see it. You can see I have to be turning the fish, the medusa fish. You can see it. Everything is ready. in Israel, guys. Look at it. Guys, look at it. Let me bring it closer so you see it. It's ready, guys. It's ready. I don't need to cover it again. It's ready, guys. Look at it. You see how beautiful it is? You see how delicious it look? Ready to be consumed with rice. Oh my God. I really tried, guys. I really tried. Don't worry, when I'm going to put it on the plate, I will show you how it looks like on top of rice. I don't know if you are feeling it. I don't know if you are feeling it. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, guys. This looks delicious. Where is the four chicken? I'm seeing three chicken. Where is the one? Who come and take one chicken away from here? No, it's inside. The vegetable has covered it. Okay. Thank you so much for watching. If you are watching up to here, please give this video a huge thumbs up. And please subscribe to this channel. Keep this channel moving. We love you. God bless you. Allah bless you. Goodbye. Thank you so much. Bye.